this Tuesday. Tshisekedi's win, what it means for Uganda. Museveni meets South Korean evangelist. 700 arrested in Kampala during festivities. Artemis to stay longer in Somalia. Religious leaders pray for fruitful 2024. Get your copy now or subscribe to www.epapers.visiongroup.co.ug to read online.